this is Michael Zarevitz, and I'm particularly a travel photographer and a people photographer. So here we are on the Ganges River in Varanasi, India. What are we going to look for? Well, let's take a look and see our background. Over here, kind of a lavender background. That might be great to shoot a holy man with a orange or saffron robe against it. In the back, some dark red backgrounds. We'd like to try and look for contrast, complementary colors, opposite each side on the color wheel. That always gives a pop to your subject. Sometimes we like to have even color distribution. In other words, color balancing, meaning similar tones throughout the image. This is something for you to decide. Now, you're going along in the river. Do we pick out individual people? Do we pick out groups? This is all possibilities. I personally don't have a long lens, so I like to get up close and personal with my subjects. First, I start out wide and see if I can get a full group. And you can pick out individual. This one's smiling, this one's laughing, this one's crying, this one looks sad, this one looks happy. And it gives visual interest. As long as you can get a color harmony or a harmony in composition, balancing the weight of the composition so that one side doesn't have too much and one side doesn't have too little. Then you can get in closer. I happen to like to zoom with my feet to walk in actually close to my subjects. When you do that, F16 is your friend, as the famous Art Wolf travel photographer has told me. Pick out individual faces within a crowd, but be mindful of the background. It's not going to do you a lot of good to have a beautiful subject with a taxi cab in the background. So move yourself left and right so that the background shifts behind your subject to get something that is the most pleasing to your image. We're going to do more. Stick around. From the Ganges, Michael Zarevitz. Look at that over there. This is fantastic. Sunrise. We're lucky to be here.